laps to go, and race leader Jackson Storm is making his way onto pit road with McQueen on his tail. A good stop here could mean the difference between victory and defeat.
Come on.
That's the beat of course.
We gotta get back out there before he does.
Guido,
hurry up!
What a pit stop by McQueen! Man, he just got the lead!
What? Can he hold on to it?
Listen, don't you worry, pal. You had a good run. Enjoy your retirement.
Storm takes back the lead.
Unbelievable! McQueen is fading! McQueen is fading! Fading fast!
Stickers.
Hey, Sal.
How you feeling?
Yeah, great. Really, really great.
Been thinking about Doc again?
Yeah. You know, they told him when he was done. He didn't decide. I don't want what happened to Doc to happen to me.
But that hasn't happened.
I can't go out on the track and do the same old thing. It won't work.
Then change it up. Try something new.
I don't know, Sally.
Don't fear failure. Be afraid of not having the chance. You have the chance. Doc didn't. And you can either take it, or you can do what you've been doing, sitting in here for months. And by the way, I love what you've done with the place. I mean, the monster movie lighting and the musky air freshener. And don't let anyone tell you you're not working that primer. Because, wow, I have never found you more attractive. And now that I've been in here for a couple minutes, the stench, I'm getting kind of used
to
it.
Okay, Sal, I get it. I get it.
I miss you, Lightning. We all do.
Try something new.
Welcome back. You look different.
Obviously.
You look ready.
Guido, come. Scusi. Tires coming through.
Go kick those rookies in the trunk.
All right, bye.
Get him, Tiger.
Get your lips out.
I'll see you guys in Florida.
See you, McQueen.
Don't forget to call me.
Good luck in college.
Hey, Sal. Thanks.
Anytime.
Good luck.
Love you.
Love you more.